All right, what is going on, guys? Today we are watching ReZero Season 2, Episode 11. I'm really looking forward to this episode. I've been gone a week, but I'm back now. Last video I did was ReZero, and then just got back last night. So now I'm doing ReZero today. The rest of the videos that I've missed will be put up on the day of their releases. So, for example, My Routine Romantic Comedy and Millionaire Detective will be put up tomorrow, but they will be put up before the next episodes come out, if you get me. So I'll record them, watch, record them, edit, upload, and then the next episode will come out. I'll do the same with that. But yeah, anyway, without further ado, let's get into the episode right now. It's blank. Oh, wow. Really? What? Who was that person? Is it not Subaru? Huh? Oh. You're talking to the expert here, Beatrice. Damn. Never seen Beatrice as vulnerable. What can Subaru do in this situation? I don't know. No fucking way. Please don't let this. Please don't let this happen again. Who? What? Wow. Is it? Oh, I thought that was the the black snake, was it? When is this going to work out? Is she going to fire? Oh. Did it really be a? Who gives a fuck? Subaru! All right, killer. Killer. Subaru. Well, that, yeah, I figured she wasn't dead.
Ugh.
Wow. Damn.
Ooh.
So did Beatrice kill him then, just to stop any suffering? Huh? What? Huh? What? Why is his eye injured? What? Why is his eye injured? Did she tele- Wait, did he not die? Did she teleport him or something? No, this is bad. No. What? What's happening? No. No. This isn't right. No. This isn't Emilia. No. No. This is weird. This is weird. That's creepy. Wait, everybody's still alive? That wasn't like a dream or. What the hell is going on? No, what is going on? Legit, where's Puck? This last however many episodes is literal torture for Subaru. He's making, you think he makes progress and then he just takes like two steps back. What the fuck? Oh, he knows. This is throwing an even bigger spanner into the mix now. I don't know what Subaru is going to do from this. Oh no. The bunnies. Please say he's not going to go out like this again. Not again. Oh my God. Oh God. Oh. Right, so that was season 2, episode 11 of ReZero. Wow. Wow, is all I can say. I don't think I was speaking for much of that episode because I was just kind of in shock for most of it, and then very much so towards the end. Yeah. Wow, so many developments there, I can't even begin to understand. One main thing I want to talk about is Roswell. I really don't know where he stands. The show has confused me to high hell. He killed Ram and Garfield. Whether he killed them so easily because he knows that Subaru will restart, or because he really did not care about them ever whatsoever. Like he said, Subaru, you must become like me and only want to fight for one thing or something along those lines. So whether he does actually care at all about the people around him, like Ram and everyone else, I don't know. But damn, that speech he gave. After doing all that, after killing Ram and Garfield, with Dio's voice, really hit. It just really clicked the how what Roswell really was and how he really acts and his mindset, and I don't know, just how he is. That hit really hard. And Emilia in this episode was just, oh, it was scary to watch how she was a Subaru and what Subaru once again had to go through with the fucking white rabbit. Oh, God. Really looking forward to the next episode. I still don't see how Subaru's going to do this. He's just hit a block and it just keeps getting worse and worse and worse. Part of me doesn't want him to just respawn in the same goddamn room next time because it's just getting, I'm just getting sick of it. Like, not in a bad way, it's just, I just feel so bad for him. This is just a torture arc. I don't know if any more torture arcs get worse than this, but this is genuinely just torture. Mindless torture, and I don't know how he's gonna get on it. But yeah, before I ramble on anymore, that's about all I have to say. So yeah. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I certainly did, and I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a nice rest of your day, and peace out.